I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish.
You were someone to leave that didn't want to go.
Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
But you made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh shit, they're inside.
I told you, I didn't want to leave.
Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the Sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry!
I'm trying so hard. It's sad. Knowing it's all for nothing.
Oh, no. 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 Help me! Put pressure on it!
Come on, Virgil. Come on. Come on.
This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. Show you a world you never dreamed possible. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now your sheriff kept you from walking the path, but now he understands its purpose, and he'll join our family in Eden.
And if you try to stop him...
The sheriff was a wall. A wall between you and the father. A wall that kept you from seeing the truth. Your sheriff is so close now. So close to accepting the word of the father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that. Why do you keep fighting us? You know what's coming. The father showed you. The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free. He is more powerful than you know. Live by the sword and you will die by the sword. It's not my fault. None of this was my fault. You think I wanted this? He plied me with drugs. He threatened me. I was 17. I was just a child. Understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be a hero. Don't listen to him.
Time, Rook. The Bliss. You have to stop it. You have to hurry. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. You have to hurry, Rook.
Thank you.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
You need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go?
Yeah. You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. And a lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.